looks like I'll have to try this again. Today's my 56th birthday. I'm at the Staples Center to see the Clippers. As you can see, it's an exciting night for me. I'm 55 years ago. There's my family. They're always in here with me. Thanks to my beautiful wife who always thinks of me and is always buying these types of things for me, which is really what I live for, sporting events. I'm a big sports fan. I used to be a super athlete when I was young. I played every sport there was. And so here, let's take a look at the background. You can see some of the players down and about back there playing. Let's see, we've got Staples Center pretty empty right now, but it'll fill up with a lot of excitement tonight. Okay, there's a few players down there clapping for something. What it is, I don't know. Let's see, can you get a better, you should be able to get a better view of that. Not so much glare on that one. As always, my birthday's been an outstanding time for me. We celebrated at Chuck E. Cheese earlier, which was on Saturday. Had a fantastic time at Chuck E. Cheese. People make fun of that, but you know what? That big mouse, he's cool. And I will continue my vlog from then on, just riding the rocket. Staples Center, Los Angeles, California, out.